Welcome back to PreForm Updates. My name is Henry. I'm a software product manager for PreForm, and I've got some really exciting features to talk about in PreForm 3.51. Let's get right into it. When setting up prints for SLA, properly supporting your models can ensure your parts print successfully with the accuracy and surface finish that you're looking for. In PreForm 3.51, we're taking the support tool to the next level. Default presets are what you've always used in PreForm. They're validated, have the highest reliability, and are recommended for all users and applications. We've introduced two new presets for our most popular materials and layer heights. They're called Reduced Density and Smaller Touchpoints. Simply select a preset and click on the Auto Generate button to create supports. The Reduced Density preset creates touchpoints that are less dense. They make post-processing easier but might not work for larger or heavier parts. Smaller touchpoints create touchpoints that are 30 to 40% smaller in size, leading to a better surface finish. This preset will also create more touch points on average, leading to a higher surface accuracy. If you want more precise control over where and how touch points are generated, you can use the touch point placement parameters. You can modify the settings for the minima, overhang, stabilization, and reinforcement touch point generators. Each of these are color-coded, and you can easily inspect touch points and know which generator created them. You can then tweak those parameters or turn them on or off entirely. In these parameters, you can fine-tune settings for touch points, pillars, and rasts. We've added information icons to each setting that you can hover over, and helpful content will pop up. Illustrations will dynamically highlight the parameter you're editing, making it even easier to visualize your changes. You can also modify advanced options for each of these, like enabling or disabling internal supports on your model. For power users who require more precise control, we've added a dedicated manual placement mode with advanced tools. You can access this by navigating to the Manual Placement tab. Here, you can use the support brush to paint many touch points at once directly onto the part's surface. You can also select and edit multiple touch points in one go using the Select and Edit mode. If at any point you don't want to mess around with these settings, you can always go back to the older UI by going into Preferences. Up top, we've added a new Supports Visibility control. You can quickly hide supports to see your model better, or even control the transparency by moving the slider. And finally, we've added more granular details to the Summary panel. You can see the amount of resin being used for the model, the supports, and the raft separately, as well as the total number of touch points. We believe that these new features will significantly increase your level of control, improve user confidence, and streamline your support generation workflow. We're super excited for you to experience the new support tool and see how it optimizes your PreForm experience. As always, your feedback is very important to us. Please use the feedback button in PreForm to send us your thoughts and feature requests. We read all of these, and we're looking forward to seeing what you create. Till next time.